guys, and welcome back to Destiny 2, Season of Plunder. But today, we are going to get into week 6. Which, as always, starts with us visiting the Hound.
Hey there, hero. I heard you parlayed with Aramis, and she hit you with some heavy truths. Mithrax used to be a bad guy. Can you believe it? Wait till I tell Crow. I know Ido's pissed because her dad didn't tell her about it. Makes sense, but it don't shake me. Mithrax, he's just a fella who done something he ain't proud of. And that I understand. Which reminds me. Long time back, I found myself at the fourth tomb of Nezarek. Recognized these relics the first time I saw one. That's why I needed you involved. Ain't nobody I trust with that kind of power more than you. Well, after Eris. She gave me some ideas that might help Mithrax use these things for good. Whatever he does will show us just what kind of person he is. If we can stop Aramis from finding the last few relics and killing us all. So, get on that.
So then, we parlayed with the Aramis last week, and we were hit with some hard truths about Mithrax, but everyone has got a shady past, right? Let's get the Captain's Atlas up. Basic treasure. Directly. Let's do a catch crash. So I need to do catch crash. Which is it? Catch crash. She wants me to. I've got to complete 5 catch crashes. I will probably see you at the end of that. If you're watching on YouTube.
Thank you. some medicine. Well, he was lucky to have lived this long. Personally, I stay away from these loose of time. I don't trust anyone that loyal. Clear them out. Well, he was lucky to have lived this long. Personally, I stay away from these loose of time. I don't trust anyone that loyal. Clear them out. How interesting. These relics just became more valuable. Demand, it seems, is very high. Luck was on our side this time. But now these pests stand in our way. Oh, how unfortunate for them.
I wanted to speak with you, Jermaine.
Whoa! What kind of books you been reading? It's been Drifter for a long while now.
Drifter, then. You have kept secrets from us since the beginning. It is unkind to withhold knowledge.
Unkindness was never my aim. Apologies, sister.
Accepted. Do you have any insight as to why the Lucent Hive are interested in the relics?
Power is freedom, and everybody's chasing it, from the biggest freaky moth monster to the lowest space pirate.
But while the Lucent Hive are loyal to Savathun, the pirates enjoy a startling degree of freedom already. They are not constrained by office or honor. They are ruled only by their own desires.
Yeah, I might look that way from the outside, but they've got to fight for everything they get. That's just survival. A meal and a bed that don't come at the end of a blade? That's freedom.
You're drawing a comparison.
Me? Look, I get it. Walking away from folks can feel like freedom. If no one's relying on you, there's no one to disappoint. No one to be disappointed by.
Now you are speaking of Mizraxkel. I do not judge him for who he was, but he treated me like a hatchling.
Can't really blame him for not wanting to discuss it. Shame's a hard thing to shake. Harder if you have to share it.
You are saying I should forgive him.
That's your call, sister. I'm just saying, I get it.
Aramis Skell seeks freedom for our people. But her freedom is vengeful. She wishes to be free from her shame. She will sacrifice Elixni lives in its pursuit. And it will never end. Thank you, Drifter.
You know, I don't hear that enough.
Well, thank you, Drifter.
I greet you, Guardian. I wished to speak to you earlier, but I did not have the words. I will not apologize, as I believe the secrets of my old life were mine to keep. But I do regret. I am ashamed of my cruelty, of the things I did, the people I hurt. I thought I left it behind, but the old Mizrax is still within me. And now he has hurt my daughter. I have hurt my daughter. I must set it right. I was a killer, but I am a Kel. I will prove to you which title I deserve.
Please don't do anything stupid, Mithrax. Please. And Spider, how are you going to go about trying to rip me off this week?
I'm eager to continue our friendship.
So yeah, that's it for this week. Sorry there isn't as much video. I didn't want to record all of my catch crashes. And it's time. I'm really hoping that Mithrax doesn't do anything stupid, which, knowing Mithrax, he will. But I don't know. It's one of them. I think it's going to be one of them. We'll have to wait and see. I think Mithrax is going to do something stupid. And probably go after one of the killers. Right. Well, that's it for this episode. I'll see you next week. I still haven't unlocked the third part to Quatrains, to the treasure hunt, so hopefully I will have that unlocked soon. But remember, guys, as always, stay awesome.